Don't push me.
I don't push you.
You would not ever push me. Take respect and keep respect. Do not touch on me, okay? Can I give you a number?
Yes.
I respect you, I just spoke to you. Do not ever use your hand on me. The reporter also, how he put a touch on me, the hand.
We just saw him touch you, nothing wrong with that. He's just touching you.
Just pushing is
what's
not
wrong with that? He's not pushing, we are pushing you.
No need, say so much.
Instead of telling us which court, what happened was they wanted to arrest Tien Chua and keep him in the lockup, and then only they will tell us or register the case, which is quite unnecessary because Tien Chua is already here, ready to be charged. There is no necessity for him to be brought to the lockup and wait. So we find this whole treatment against Tien Chua is to embarrass him, and it's also discriminatory and unfair.
The normal procedure. This is normal procedure. We take him to the police office. Later on, they will decide which court. After that, they will bring him to court. That's all.
So you wanted to take him to
the normal procedure. This is a normal procedure. Kita cuma nak bawa dia pergi pejabat polis. Itu aja. Pejabat polis dalam mahkamah. Itu aja.
No, tak ada pasal handcuff. Tak ada. Somebody mentioned just now.
Tak ada. Kita tak ada handcuff. So, arahan, bawa dia pergi sana. Sebab dia orang, pegawai penyiasat, mungkin ada perbincangan ataupun si court nak jumpa sekejap. Itu aja.
Masa you nak bawa dia tadi, apa Tian Chua cakap?
Oh, so dia tak benarkan lah. Dia tak benarkan. Lawyer pun tak benarkan. Sekarang kita tunggu arahan selanjutnya. Cakap dengan sopan, tapi oleh kerana terlalu ramai orang dia bercakap secara kasar, kita tak mau wujudkan itu provokasi lah.
Dua just datang kat Tian Chua nak ajak dia bawa ke bawah.
Apa tujuan kita datang? Cuma nak ajak dia pergi ke pejabat polis. Itu saja.
Dan penyokong dia?
Lawyer dia tak bagi, lepas tu penyokong dia tak bagilah.